If you're flying over Christmas or New Year's, be sure to pack your patience. Airlines for America predicts 47.5 million people will fly in the U.S. from December 19th through January 5th. That would be a 3% increase over last year. The busiest days are expected to be the Friday and Saturday before Christmas and the Thursday and Friday after Christmas. The latest days are predicted to be Christmas Eve and Christmas Day.